Christmas. Pause
for
induction.
Street
comedy.
Hi guys, I'm Twist.
And I'm Paul.
And we're
Twist and Paul.
And you're watching behind the scenes
of our new Halloween short film.
You guys ready?
Ready!
So the shoot is going very, very well,
yeah,
don't
yeah,
you think?
Yeah, it's going really well. Everyone got in nicely on time. We're just getting ready, lots of setups. Everyone's getting into a costume, getting makeup sorted, getting
their onesies
on.
We jumped into our onesies on, so we're nice and warm.
But yeah, it's going good. We're looking forward to the rest of the day.
Action.
Sykes, honey, Julie's here. You coming to say hello?
I'm busy.
We're in a rush. We can't hang around for you all day.
So this short film is completely different, I think, to the previous Street Comedy short film we did. Number one, because it's a Halloween themed video, so it's going to be spooky and scary and things like that. And number two, we've never done anything scary because our stuff is Street Comedy. It's always been street dance and comedy, but it's nice to add that kind of scary element to it, don't you think?
Yeah, and with this one, we've got a full like script and, you know, a quite in-depth storyline that we kind of got to follow to make sure, you know, it comes across to you guys and it and you understand it. But we just wanted to do something with a bit more depth and a bit more, you know, substance to it. So
yeah, I don't think people would expect like Chris and Paul's to do something like scary. Still gonna have like funny bits in it, hopefully, but it's got that very scary element to it. So let's just see how people take to it.
She left, you're upstairs shouting, so I thought I'd leave you alone. I came and sat on the sofa and now I'm eating. I hope that's okay.
Yeah.
Okay. I've just done my first scene with Ben, who plays Sykes, and we're about to go and do a green screen shoot in a second out in the garden for the car scene. Yeah, we're looking forward to what's coming next. We did a read-through just over a week ago. We got all the cast together, sort of just read through like the first draft that was written. Everyone in the cast sort of said, oh, I want to change this, I want to do that, I want to say it like this, that. Which was really cool, and then we sort of gave the final version to Glen, who's writing it, and he wrote up the final edit and sent that over to us. And then just other stuff has been like getting ready, practicing the comb over for the 50s hair, sorting out costumes and stuff with the costume designer and stuff. It's been cool. Yeah, it's been pretty good.
Everyone ready to go?
Yep.
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 Yep. Let's go.
We chose to remake Thriller because of how iconic it is and how much of a big thing it played in our like growing up.
Yeah.
Like Michael Jackson and Michael Jackson videos were literally the whole reason we started dancing and the reason that you know, we learnt dance moves and things like that.
I think Thriller was one of the main music videos that I used to watch on repeat all the time. I was just like doing the dance all the time.
And it's so iconic to Halloween. When Halloween comes up, that's something that always comes to your mind.
Yeah,
so
like first song, if you say a Halloween song, you think, oh, Michael Jackson Thriller straight away.
So we thought, why not give it a go and see if we could do a bit of the King of Pop ourselves.
Yes.
Round there.
We found it quite difficult to make it scary but still keep some of the funny elements, because I think there's a fine line between making something a horror and being quite like, you know, really jump out scary, making you scream, and having something that can make you still go, ooh, you know, a boo, but keeping it on the friendly side as well, and you know, having characters that are likable rather than creepy and a bit scary and stuff like that. So we had to be really careful, even with like scenes and where we wanted to shoot, because we didn't want to go somewhere really dingy and you feel like there's going to be bats and stuff.
Yeah.
You can get to a point, you know, people are like, watch it and have nightmares, and we don't want that.
Yeah, not that scary.
People be sleeping a bit. I'm just a bullshit short film!
Dance videos, it's very easy. You just have to worry about the visuals and the rest take care of itself. You don't have to worry about the audio. Whereas on short films, you really have to worry about the audio and the visuals. And if one of them fails, then the whole film is terrible. So it's an extra stress to worry about. So it was very challenging, but it's been very fun. Very fun.
So that's a wrap from our day shooting.
We're going to be heading back, grabbing some food, and then getting zombified.
Zombie.
Check
A back up. Yeah, literally, back time. Under the moon.
Hiya, I'm Hayley.
Hi, I'm Alana.
Hi, I'm Jordan.
And I'm here with my team today for the Twist and Pulse Halloween special. I really enjoy doing this sort of makeup because you get to look at really cool references, you get to design your own characters, and you get to adapt the makeup to everybody's different face shape, really. We're using a lot of liquid latex, we're using congealed blood, we're using fake blood, and also super colour palettes.
It's really fun to work with the boys. It's always really like, really like lots of jokes, and it's really fun, so it's really nice to be with them again today and really enjoy myself.
We've just finished, or a little bit before now, we finished all the daytime filming, so obviously it's really dark now, so we've just set up the campsite ready to do all the nighttime shoots. We're busting for the loop. You wait 2 minutes.
Are you serious?
2 minutes. Well, in the first short film I was like a guy who worked in the office who just sort of organised an event for TMP to dance at. Whereas this one, I think my character's got a lot more sort of to it. Like, I'm seeing things maybe other people aren't quite seeing. I'm having to deal with different things going on. So yeah, it's definitely got more stuff to grab onto, this one.
Camera's rolling. I'm good whenever you are.
Okay.
So I'm rolling it.
Yep.
Great.
So Twist, I was thinking, I think I want to see everyone do an MJ pose.
Right. Do you want to see mine?
Yeah, go for it.
Here we go.
Not bad. Do you want to see my one?
Yeah.
You ready?
Oh! I love the shouting.
Thanks.
Stomp.
I'm Lolade.
Hi, I'm Charlotte.
Hey, I'm Sheldon.
Hey, I'm Shelby.
Hey, I'm Manny.
Hi, I'm Luke, and we're the dancers for Twist and Pulse's Halloween Street Omelie short film.
Bang.
So it's really good to see all the dancers getting into like their zombie kind of mode. We've worked with these dancers, some of them before, and we've never done anything like this. So when we told them he had to act like a zombie and we're just in normal rehearsal clothes and we didn't have makeup or the costume, it was really weird, but like on set today, being around everyone and all the makeup artists has just been so good and like creative. Everyone's feeling, as you can see, off of the zombie vibes. Yeah. So that's going really well.
Describe Twist and Pulse in three words.
Say red, blue, sick.
Fun. Crazy. Hardworking.
Edgy.
Bonkers. Awesome.
Funny. Icons. And crazy.
Funny.
Comedy.
Crave.
Street comedy.
Exciting. Hardworking.
Hey! Down to earth. Well, that's three already, isn't it? Approachable. Funny. Why not?
You got your hairspray?
Yep.
You got your
hat?
You guys ready?
Ready?
You ready, Pulse?
I couldn't grab the thing.
Oh, right.
Whatever. I'm a cameraman now.
Film me.
What's your name?
My name is Ashley.
What are you wearing?
We're onesie.
What are you wearing?
Warmth.
What's your hair like?
Lovely.
How you make it?
Heads blade wags.
Oh,
I forgot. Choose your breath.
Action. Alright.
Oh, can you start again, please?
No, I know what you mean, it is creepy. Should do that again.
Yeah, let's start over.
Well, this is as good as it gets for me, guys. Last year, I actually knocked on a house down Wolvercote Road or something like that. Knocked on a door, guess what they gave me?
What?
Out of date sweets.
Then
guess what happened?
What?
Diarrhea.
Sweets.
From sweets, that's the thing, it was disgusting. It was all over the place.
Oi, you should tell them that scary story. Your one your uncle told you.
3, 2, 1, action.
Just 2 minutes! I missed you, sorry.
Hi, I'm Sheldon.
Hi, I'm Shelby.
Hi, I'm Manny.
I'm Luke, and we're the dancers for...
Hey!
Bang!
Hey.
Thanks, guys.
Yeah.
Yes, Manny.
Yo, what section, Pat?
Yeah.
Guys, pass me more covers.
Thank you for watching our behind the scenes video. We hope you enjoyed it.
If you liked it, make sure you give it a thumbs up. If you want a comment, leave a comment.
Oh yeah, make sure you subscribe.
See you later.